Good morning, everybody. We're continuing to track the major hurricane Lane, which is still a Category 4 system. Now, we just got word from the Central Pacific Hurricane Center. They did their intermediate update at 8 o'clock, and it has not weakened just yet. So still a Cat 4, but on the weaker end of a Category 4. Now, since last night, we actually haven't seen it weaken, but the good news is, at least since yesterday morning, it did weaken significantly. But again, still that Cat 4 strength and way too close for comfort, just 205 miles to the southwest of Kailua-Kona. Now, the system forecast to continue to weaken as it passes up to the north. It's going to gradually, it looks like, slow, though, and then we see that finally curve to the west and then weaken to a tropical storm. Now, the big unfortunate thing with the changes that we've seen in this forecast model, it looks like for the most part, at least for the official track from the Central Pacific Hurricane Center, we have seen at least more of a weakening, so that's good news. Now, weakening down to a tropical storm as it passes to our south, and as of right now, in terms of the cone of uncertainty, a lot less of us are encompassed in that. Just portions of Maui County, just portions of us here on Oahu and just the southern part of Kauai, all of Ni'ihau still under that cone of uncertainty, and that's where we could still see the direct landfall. However, the big negative changes, we keep seeing this system slowing down, so it's forecast to pass as a Category 2 hurricane later, it looks like, in the afternoon, evening hours for Hawaii Island. This is a look at what we're going to be seeing Friday afternoon. Now, we might not even see it pass completely the Big Island, more so until tomorrow. Now, just under Maui County Friday at noon, and then we're looking at in the Friday evening hours as it passes to the south of us. So as this slowly tracks along, we're actually going to be seeing it just continue to dump the rainfall down. So it may be counterintuitive, but actually the faster moving that the hurricane would be, the better. Now, not the wind speeds associated with it, but in terms of the movement. So unfortunately, it is fairly slow, just moving right now at 7 miles an hour. Now, as it does, it's forecast to bring a lot of rainfall. Again, this is just one forecast model, not the official track, but this is what we're looking at in terms of the future rainfall. This is at noon today, still mainly over Big Island and Maui County, but as we continue to see the system approach, we'll be seeing a lot more widespread, very heavy showers coming through for Oahu and Kauai. Now, the heavy rainfall here on Oahu is going to be picking up as early as later this evening, and then that will continue with us into Friday and into Saturday. Now, again, flash flooding conditions already happening right now. We have a flash flood warning posted for the eastern portion of Hawaii Island, a flood advisory for portions of Maui, and as you can see, it is not letting up. And again, with this system continuing to approach us, we're only going to get more and more pounded as this comes through. So starting to reach Oahu, definitely seeing those outer bands moving through. Nothing too heavy, but a little bit more widespread, and there's definitely thunderstorms firing across the eastern part of the state. That has yet to reach Kauai and Oahu, but again, the changes are going to be coming. Big impacts expected, huge surf, potentially up to 25-foot faces, flooding conditions, we're expecting the storm surge now 2 to 4 feet, so that forecast bumped up since yesterday. And rainfall amounts, that bumped up a little bit as well. Some areas expecting up to 20-foot faces, but isolated areas could even be seeing 30 inches of rain, and sorry, 20 inches coming through for many areas, 30 inches for isolated portions. Strong winds, that bumped up a notch, 45-mile-an-hour winds for the strong, consistent winds, gusts to 75. So that is tropical storm force winds, potentially even hurricane force winds that we could be seeing, but the exact wind speed's really going to be determined on the exact path that this takes. In terms of tornadoes, there is still a slight chance, environmental conditions slightly favorable. Again, for hurricanes, it is common for them to spawn tornadoes, so be prepared for those as well as water spouts.